University. I'm here on the Costa Rica trip. Our project is, we're doing transects of birds to see how humans affect them and seeing if their tail feathers are asymmetric. It's pretty cool here. We went ziplining the other day and it was like the best ever. And right now we're standing underneath a sloth who's kind of chilling.
I'm from Georgian Court. I'm in the Tropical Ecology class, and we're here in Costa Rica, and we're at the toucan rescue. And these are two three-toed sloths that were rescued, and they're here rehabilitating. And it's an awesome time, and sloths are coming near me. They're very cute, as you can see, and it's a great experience.
Hello, I'm Leslie Escobar. I'm a senior at Georgian Court. My major is biology and allied health sciences with a concentration of respiratory care. And right now we are in Arenal in Costa Rica doing research. And this is a purple flower pollinated by hummingbirds. And in our research, we are looking for what type of pollinators are attracted to floral colors.
This is Arenal, Costa Rica. Just got done with an hour and a half worth of research. We are researching pollinators with the color flowers in three different places of Costa Rica. We finished Monte Verde, we're in Arenal, and then we're gonna go to La Saba.
And we're here in Costa Rica. We're doing some research. We're looking at three different tropical ecosystems and we're comparing different insect abundance and also looking at spiders in various fly areas.
My name is Samantha and I am a senior at Georgian Court University majoring in biology. And I'd have to say the best experience that I've had so far here is definitely the zip lining. I'm afraid of heights and it took a lot for me to do it and it was just an amazing experience. Like, it was life-changing. Just the view and just seeing all of the nature around you, like as you're flying through the air, it changes you and really makes you see like what's around you and makes you want to save it, you know.
Thank you. Alison Tufel. I'm a Georgian Court nursing student. I'm a senior, getting ready to graduate. And I came on this trip expecting to learn more about biology and more about tropical ecology. And I'm very interested in plants and wildlife. But I actually got so much more out of it than just that, really, from this trip. I learned a lot more about myself. I learned a lot about my strengths and my weaknesses. And I've developed a definite, incredible passion for research.
I'm Christina. I'm a nursing student just like Allison. And I came to this trip hoping for an experience. And it's been good so far. I got to face a lot of my fears through zip lining and white river rafting, and also meeting other people and connecting with others. And I think this trip was very beneficial for all of us that came on this trip.